It's an early good morning from Pokhara. My name is Aashish and welcome to my channel. And today we are traveling from Pokhara to Jomsom, right? So right now it's 6 in the morning and we are traveling. Right now we are just walking to the bus park. So from bus park we will get a bus to Jomsom. So the plan for today is we'll head to Jomsom. I think we'll reach Jomsom by 4 to 5 p.m. Even though Jomsom is just maybe 70 to 80 kilometers, but it will take a lot of time due to very bad road conditions. So yeah, that side. And today we'll stay at Jomsom, and tomorrow morning we'll be traveling to Mustang. That's the lower Mustang, not the upper Mustang. And also we will visit Muktinath temple. So come, let's go and start our day. Right now we are here at 0 kilometer and we are having our breakfast, and the bus will arrive after 15 minutes and then we will head toward Jomsom. So we had our breakfast and we are at the center of 0 kilometer. This place is called 0 kilometer, and right here Saurabh is right there doing some work. So we are waiting for the bus, and as soon as the bus will reach here we will go to Jomsom and Jomsom. So we'll go from this way, and I just got an information that Jomsom is around 150 kilometers from here. So I think it's gonna be fun. So yeah, we're just waiting for the bus.
It was 4th June 2018. We started our trip at around 8 in the morning. As we were coming out of Pokhara, the highway was getting narrower. Shenandoah River, life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. After a few hours of drive, we entered Dhaulagiri zone. It was 10 a.m. when we reached Baglung. Then we moved toward Beni. Kali Gandaki River was flowing just at the side of the road. At around 12, we reached Beni. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road. The off-road highway was started then. To the place I belong, West Virginia. At around 3 p.m. we stopped to have our lunch.
So right now we are here at Tatupani and we are having our lunch. It's 3 p.m. and the weather is cold and the background and the scenery is fabulous. So now let's start and have our meal, and then we'll get back to the road.
Thakali food of this place was just mind-blowing.
So we had our lunch and now we are going back to our bus.
Then we were back to the dusty road.
So there is some road construction happening right there, and the road has been blocked for 3 hours. It's 3:30 right now, and if the information is true, then we have to wait here till 6:30, and this is kind of frustrating because from here Jomsom is about 3 to 4 hours far. So I think it will take nearly 10 p.m. or 11 for us to reach Jomsom.
For people like us who were born in the heart of city surrounded by concrete buildings, beauty like forest, rivers, mountains connects us with the nature.
So it's been like 1 hour that we have been waiting here, and the construction is going right there, and still 2 more hours to go. So we are just waiting here, chilling and taking some time lapse. Also, this river is beautiful. So we came from this road right here, and everything is fine till now, but I think we'll reach Jomsom at night. So the condition of road is not so good, so let's hope for the best.
There were not a single hotel even at the distance of 5 kilometers from the place where we got stuck.
It's been like 2 hours that we have been staying here, but I think now we have to get back to our bus and wait there for half an hour or for an hour. And this breeze is so now let's get back to our bus and let's see how much time will it take to clear this road. Let's go.
The sun was getting down, the temperature was dropping, and within an hour it was a complete dark.
It's 10 in the evening or 10 in the night, and finally we are here inside hotel in Jomsom. We are too tired, and talking about today's journey, it was the wildest and it was most adventurous trip I have ever done in my life. So I'll make a proper big video after this season about Jomsom, and also about few things that you should know and you should understand before coming to Mustang and before coming to Jomsom. But I'm too tired right now. I'll have my dinner and sleep, because tomorrow we are going to Muktinath temple, and the rest of our plannings are yet not fixed. So in the next vlog I'll fix it up, and then I'll reveal in my next episode. Till then, it's me, Aashish, signing off. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's all for today. So it's me, Aashish, signing off, and wanna say goodbye, be happy, keep on smiling, and enjoy your life.